kitchen, but we're so excited because she's going to make us something very, very delicious and clever. What are you making,
Dingle? It's a little puff pastry Christmas tree made with Nutella, but we've just been having a chat. We reckon we could put it with ham and cheese and do the same thing if you wanted something savoury, but we're not doing that.
And we've also roped Carla in to help us out. So three ingredients in this.
Yep. Just some Nutella.
So what do you need? Yeah.
That goes all over it. Then we put the puff pastry on the top. Okay. And then we do the little...
Can I lick the knife?
You want the knife?
Yeah, can I lick the knife? It looks
good. Hang on, after I finish. God, you're worse
than the kids. So a couple of sheets of puff pastry. Make sure you get that chocolate spread. We've got the egg already whisked up to paint the pastry afterwards. And we've got our icing sugar on standby.
Whistle
as well.
While you are.
This reminds me of when my beautician waxes my back. She's spreading all the wax over my back to get it out of the way. It looks great.
Does it hurt when you get it done?
Oh, yeah, big time.
Yeah. Remember Steve Carell in the Virgin movie? That yeah, lick the knife. There you go. On the top, please.
This one's here, like a big sandwich.
Big sandwich. Then we're going to cut out. hang on. We're going to cut out like that. Oh, yep. Shoot. Hang on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Eat that. Okay. You can have that.
Eat the pastry.
Eat the puff pastry.
Raw. Yeah, you can have that.
Ding dong. How are you using a knife? There we go. Okay, you got it. You got it now.
She got it.
Yeah. Now this is the actually quite tricky part, having to twist it, right?
Oh, ding-dong. It is.
We might go one each side, Carla. What do you think?
I reckon.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. In.
All right. So you do that side. I do this side. Okay. So you just
turn
twist.
It.
Okay. From the
top. Two hands.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you've got your oven on, ding dong. How long do you put this in the oven for, darling?
I reckon you'd only need about 15 minutes.
Oh.
But remember, it's doubled because it's doubled.
Oh.
Oh no! Okay. I know what I'm going to do. Don't eat that.
You need to do a little star for the top, my love.
Look, I've got it.
There we go.
There we are.
My twist. Do not look. Look at these.
Look, we'll just put that up there.
Okay.
And just that, so that would puff up in the thing.
Oh, looks like an octopus.
So that goes in. Then would you put like your egg wash on.
Would you like to do a bit of brushing?
Oh, I'm a painter.
Michelangelo.
Painted my beautiful face today. Yeah. Van Gogh. Ooh.
There we go.
So that gives it that lovely,
it
crispy
does that nice
sheen.
Shine.
Ooh.
So we'd whack that in the oven. You're doing a brilliant job there.
And
beautiful.
After it comes out of the oven, it does look like this to the side. But Carla, you need to add a bit more festivity to it, I think.
The last finishing touch.
Now, don't
forget,
put this on baking paper when you cook it.
You don't want it to burn.
No, and you don't want it to stick. Foil either.
No. All right.
Baking paper.
Carla's going to make it snow.
Okay.
Oh.
More of a blizzard.
This reminds me of my Saturday
and
night.
Then this... And we must give credit where credit's due. Duty made this.
Duty made this. Oh.